All right, finally got to the destination I was trying to get to. I had to go to the left gate in the school. Well, from the entrance, it's the right side, but I'm trying to get out that entrance. I've been worried about whether or not you managed to set out yet. You ended up deciding, you did end up deciding to head out east, right? The leaving school. You're not that far from the area where the Stony Cliff Titan is. Set's lair story is it clings to cliffs, practically becomes part of the stone, then it attacks from above. Though maybe don't be staring up overhead all the time looking for a Tyson. It only to go tumbling. The time looking for a Titan only to go tumbling off some cliff you didn't see. If that ever does happen, you can open your map app and call yourself a flying taxi to pick you up. Some of these rocky areas are like a real maze, so try not to get lost. If you find a Titan, let me know. We got a Pokemon picnic. Alright. I wanted to get okay, this is basically what I tried to get to before. So I beat a couple Testralized Pokemon. I went back and I fought two of them, and I caught two of them. One is like a some like close relative of like Tentacool, but it's called Toadscool. And I got a Ponywar too. It was already at level 20 when I caught it, so. Caught that. What the hell was that? Know what the hell that is? The collie. The Knockley. Taking this and I'm taking that. I'm taking that sumo Pokemon with me. Okay, gotta weaken it a little bit, no problem. Should be good. Knockley. Now where's that fighting type that I was seeing? Dude, where that sumo Pokemon at? I just seen him. Oh, here you go. Oh, and they go to Luxray. Is already 20. I'm switch him out. Go ahead and catch me a Luxray for free. Shinx, but Luxray is the Pokemon it evolves into. Alright, I think I got all the ones I wanted out of here. Let me get these and we're gonna head to our destination. the textualized Pokemon. Damn. A young goose. It's gonna be one hell of a jump. Let's get this Testra Pokemon though. Petalil. There we go. just one more time. If I don't get the results, do we heading out? Now we gotta head out. Where the first gym at? Let's just head there first. Wait, did we face that girl already? There was a girl standing right here. We need to face her. Cause I need all the experience heading towards that gym. Something back here. Nest ball. I got luxury in them already. There's another Testra Pokemon up there. I need to go see what that is. What that's about. Oh, is that a... That's a young goose. Never mind. It's a male. It is. And it's level 11. Oh, that's a shiny Jigglypuff. You cannot catch wild Pokemon while it's terrestrialized. You need to reduce its HP to break through its terrestrialization first and try to catch it. You're trying to learn Korean. I could have sworn I seen a way for you to change the. Here we go, change moves, duh. Thundershock, that's what I didn't mean to get rid of. No, Nuzzle is a guaranteed paralysis. Just weak though. This is a male. It is. Wait for. Okay, helping hand. I was finna say. I know they wasn't finna suggest bubble beam or water gun and all that. Next thing I gotta do. That's the female. You got the same moves. Focus, okay, yeah, so she can get released. I don't need two of the same ones. So from here, we just, so I'm gonna leave the catching Pokemon alone for right now. I think our next destination ought to be right here. So we're just gonna keep going straight. Not fighting no more Pokemon right now, not catching nothing else. I'll come back and catch whatever I didn't get. Stony cliff lurks somewhere in this rocky area. I had to look around, but I couldn't find any trace of it. Maybe it's way high up on a cliff. It could be something like tricky. I don't think go far up into the canyon. To search out somewhere too strange, maybe you can just give your map a look and see if you're feeling anything. What is this? A cloth? Hasty mint. Such a hero. Let's test your lives. I don't want to. I'm just trying to go straight to the destination right now. Right now, just straight to the destination. Nothing else, no distractions. give me Google. This is a ghost. I should take care of that. What the hell he did? There we go. I'm gonna say, damn. Was a ghost. Got that. I got a head. That's it. That's a Growlithe. Oh my God, we gotta get that. I know I kind of nerded out there for a minute, but come on, man, that's Growlithe. That's one of the originals. We're going to put up a fight. It's level 17. Dead. Damn, we want to get rid of work up? I guess. This it. Tighten cloth and then eating something. You found it. That thing is a stony cliff titan. No cloth has gotten that big. It's going to get even stronger after eating those herbs. Let's watch ourselves. I'm gonna shield real quick using Leer and actually use something that's gonna do some damage. Fido. Yep, I was gonna take out fake out too. Alright, look at my little buddy coming through like a champ. These Titan Pokemon, sheesh. Well, sure, I don't like having something so tough out at me. Somewhere in there, there's more of that Herba Mystica is eating. But let's have a look before it comes back. It's pretty dark. Yes, we actually found it. It's all thanks to you. Well, let's see. What does the book say? Sweet Herba Mystica is good for your gut health and helps sleep aid digestion. It says it's great for stomach aches too, or when you want to stimulate old appetite. Or I can just get him to eat some. All right, now it's my turn to show off what I can do. I'm about to get a taste of my cooking. Here you go. An Arvin original sandwich pack full of herbs. And I'll even give you a badge, you know. Called it a Titan badge. Made it myself using a replica of gym badges. Which just comes out of his ball whenever it wants. No, that's not for you. Yeah. Went through all the trouble of making it a sandwich for you. Let me give it away. I hope you realize that's all there was, so now there's none left for you. Oh, come on, you make me feel like I'm the selfish jerk here. Yeah, you can have half of mine, but you better save every last bite. You already ate that whole thing? Rhydon will be able to dash now. Hey, is it me or is that sort of thing powered up somehow? I can't believe it. The power of these herbs are really worth going after. They had a bad... If they had that big effect on your Pokemon, then I bet it'll come super handy for a treasure hunt assignment you got. Okay, well, you both fill your bellies with some of my legendary sandwiches. I guess it's time to tidy up everything. Oh, don't worry about helping. After battling a Titan, you earned a break. Just leave this to me, though I'd be much obliged if you start snatching out the remaining Herbica Mystica for us. Searching out. I really owe you. Okay, the coast is clear. You can come out now. Yeah, whatever Pokemon he's talking about. Oh, this is Turo. I detected that Maridon has gained some of his original power. I'm gonna be able to use dash for him. I'm pressing the left stick. Watch out for trees when dashing at high speeds. If you strike a tree while dashing, Pokemon lurking up in the branches will fall down, allowing you to battle them. Your route is not fixed upon you before. It's got your own path. Yeah. Okay, did that.